Well, people, I want to introduce you to a new party. That's right. It's the oldest party in our country's history. It's not the Republicans. It's not the Democrats. It's not the Independents. It's not even the Tea Party. It's called the Ass Party. That's right. The Ass Party. And it's been around for hundreds of years. It's like everyone could take their favorite politicians and take out your favorite ass. Which one is it? Mine would be Pelosi. Because this one is the biggest asshole of them all. This woman spent trillions of dollars in her 4 years as Speaker of the House. From 06 to 010, this woman spent trillions of dollars with the T, and nobody says a word about it. Why is that? Why doesn't anyone say anything about that? They just let it go. What do? They vote her back in office. I mean, that's genius, isn't it? And then the Democrats vote her in as their King Tut. She's the main one in her party. It's unbelievable. She's a minority leader. What the hell's going on out here? I mean, these people are just lame. Speaking of lame, what is Harry Reid? He could be the lame ass, could he not? And Dick Durbin? How about the dumbass? And then you got Anthony Weiner. He's definitely a smart ass. We all know that, right? And Alan Grayson. I know he didn't get reelected again, but this guy was just a plain jackass, was he not? And then you got Barney Frank. Well, he's just ass backwards, right? And what about Boxer? Boxer, she's one of my favorites, too. She's just asinine. This woman wouldn't let water go down in the Central Valley in California. Cost 30,000-40,000 jobs because of a 2-inch smeltfish. That's right. She wanted to save the smeltfish, the Delta smelt, they call it. I got news for you, lady. That 2-inch fish is going to be eaten by the 4-inch fish, which will be eaten by the 8-inch fish, which will be eaten down the road. So, I mean, to not create jobs, and you tell me you're a job creator? Well, she's just asinine, is she not? Then it comes to Mrs. Palin. What do you think of Sarah Palin? What do you think would be a good name for her? I say hot ass. She'd be the hot ass. And then you got Chris Christie. Well, you know, he's just a badass. What would that be for 2012 matchup? You got the badass and the hot ass. But you know what? You people might have your own picks. So I need a little help here. I've also got a half ass, a hard ass, and a stupid ass. So maybe you people, I get some suggestions from your people. Your favorite politician you'd like to slip into those three slots. And don't say me. Okay, I'm not a politician. If you want, say I'm the crazy ass. Go, I'll go for that one. I'm the crazy ass. Okay? So I need your help here. So you can help out so we can get our whole ass party together here. Okay? And a 2012 motto would be this: vote for the ass party. Why? Because we're full of shit.